Yeah.
Hello, I'm Shivani. And being a standard 2 teacher, I believe storytelling is one of the most important factors. Like, we actually have to tell stories to the children itself. In any language, principal webbing, in the English, in everywhere, really telling stories to children is one of the important parts of my profession. And through this workshop, I can feel myself more equipped and more resourceful, as I have learned a lot of voice modulation in the terms of telling the stories to the younger children. As I believe they need more of the practical version of the storytelling, because the stories need to be enacted in front of the children so that they could connect to the story in a better way. So I, with the help of this workshop, I feel myself that I can more relate to the children by telling the stories. Now they can better understand the stories, what I am going to tell them, as I know how to get into that particular character. And as I came to know that there is a difference between a story narration, storytelling, and story reading itself. So there's a basic difference between three. I came to know only with the help of this workshop only. And thank you very much for telling all these things to me. I'm sure that it is definitely going to help me in the teaching profession.
Thank you.